$20. Gee, I can't crack that.
Now, come on, we'll get it.
He's back. Well, that was a long hour.
Got any good money?
Yeah, a little while.
Pay the cab driver.
How much?
$1.95.
Here's $2. Keep the change and don't lose your head.
Wasn't a very successful celebration.
What does it matter? You can take those presents back tomorrow.
Nancy, I didn't expect to do what I'm doing without getting in a little trouble.
Well, what are you trying to do? Get back to where Danny is?
Looks like we're about to have a very tense moment. Look, it's 1:45. We got plenty of time to make it to a bar for a nightcap.
Time doesn't matter. I know a bartender.
Keep this for me, will you, pal? You carry the money this time. We'll see if I can steal it from you.
Aren't you the comic and insulter?
Where are the car keys? If I'm not back by Tuesday, drag the river.
Good night.
Aren't you taking an awful lot on yourself? Danny asks you not to. I ask you.
I'm getting close, Nancy.
But one thing you seem to have forgotten, Danny doesn't get out in 6 months. He merely comes up for parole. Everything you're doing is just going to make it that much harder for him.
Believe me, it isn't. I wouldn't take a chance with that.
Don't you think that should be up to him? After all, you're already out.
I'm too close. I'm not going to quit now.
Oh, sure, Rocky. Have it your way. You always have. Rocky's going to help his friends even if it kills them.
You can't really think that.
Oh, I'm just sick of the whole thing. I've been living with this hanging over my head for 5 years.
I'm trying to fix it so it'll be easier for you from now on.
Well, you're not. You're just messing everything up. You've always been stubborn. You make up your mind and nobody can change it. Not even me.
For this one, she's dead.
Go on, I said. Call an ambulance.
He's still alive?
Yeah, who are you?
Police. I'm tailing you for a cop.
Well, you did a great job. Where's the guy who did this?
Guys, two of them. My car was headed in the wrong direction. They were out of sight by the time I got the door open. You better leave him alone till the doctor gets here.
Rocky, they thought that was you.
Of course they did.
And me.
They just didn't care who they got as long as they got me.
Rocky, they thought that was me.
Take it easy, dear.
Don't go anywhere, Malloy. Cobb will want to see you. I don't want to have to look all around for you.